Hi, I am Courtney. I am reading Cicada Summer. Lily is the main character. She had a big brother named Pete, but he died. The title is Cicada Summer, and the author is Andre Beattie. The setting is mostly at Fern's barn. All the important characters are Pete, Tinny, Fern, Dad, and Lily. In the beginning, Lily tells us her secret about Nancy Drew. Then Tinny came, and Pete died. And at the end, Tinny ran away. Someone named the Ringman tried to kill Lily, but Tinny knocked him out. I made a connection to the book because the way Pete died reminded me of someone that died. Lily doesn't like having Tinny over for her dinner parties or having Pete sneak out. Everyone should read it. It has attention. It has action and violence. I think my friend should read it. That's my book review.
Yeah.